Assalamu alaikum students, I am your math teacher. Today our lecture is of class 7, chapter number 1. Operations on sets. We have to know that what are sets. A set is a collection of well-defined and distinct objects. Well-defined and distinct objects. What is well-defined? Well-defined is properly defined. Objects properly defined are called well-defined sets. Distinct objects. For example, set A 1, 2, 3, 4, these are the objects of set A. There are further different types of sets: empty set, finite set, infinite set, disjoint set, overlapping set, equivalent set, equal set, universal set, and subset. What is empty set? A set which has no value in it is called empty set. This is empty set. It is represented as this. Next is finite set. A set containing only finite numbers of elements. Finite set is a set in which there are only finite numbers of elements. For example, 4 numbers, 5 numbers, or 6 numbers. Infinite set. A set which has infinite numbers of values. For example, 1, 2, 3, up to so on. This is an infinite set. Next is disjoint set. Disjoint set, two sets which do not have same values. Two sets which do not have same common values or common object is called disjoint set. Our left hand side, two sets having same values are called, minimum two same values are called overlapping set. Next is equivalent set. Equivalent set has an equal number of elements. For example, there are two sets A and B. These sets are equivalent set because in A there are three objects and in B there are also three objects. So their objects are equal, so it is called equal set. Equivalent sets. Next is equal set. A set which contains the same elements. Equivalent sets are set which have same objects, not same elements. A set which have same elements are called equivalent sets. For example, 1, 2, 3. In this, objects are 3. Set B, objects are 3 and have same elements. 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2, 3. These are equal sets. Next is universal set. A set which contains all sets under consideration are called universal set. For example, J, January, July, June, A, April, August. For a set which have under consideration, contains all the sets under the consideration. Next is subset. Set in a set is called subset. Large is subset. Set in a set is called subset. For example, A, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. B, 3, 4, and 5. These are subsets because in A set, A is superset and B is subset. Set in a set is known as subset.